Hello and welcome to AirsoftTech.dk. Today I have with me here the G&G ARP9. Small, compact CQP gun that is great for indoors combat. And as you probably already know, the battery goes inside the stock, but when you have LiPo batteries, they just, most of them just barely fit inside, and it can be very, very tricky and fiddly if you use adapters or anything else to get it fit inside. But luckily, some very smart guys over at AirtechStudios invented this. It's a small plastic battery extension unit for the G&G ARP9. And it also fits the G&G ARP556. And what it does is it extends the capacity in the battery compartment so that you can fit larger batteries more easily with adapters and everything else. So, if you want to see how it works, keep on watching AirsoftTech.dk. So, here I have the G&G ARP9. And first, press to release the stock. Slide it all the way out. So, it will come off. And down here there is a small button. Let's see if we can get it in focus, that you push up on to open the battery compartment. And here you will find the small safety and the electronic trigger unit, ETU, as G&G calls it. This is the AirtechStudios battery extension unit. So, you open it up. Inside you find the extension unit itself, small greeting card, unwrap it, and just like the extension tube, it as well has some tabs here that will lock it in place. Same on the top, so it will lock in place very nicely. So, let's put it on. Grip the top, push on the small tab beneath here to open and edit. So now you have tons of room for your battery. Before you could just barely fit it, now you have plenty of room, you can even get longer batteries, and there is now plenty of space to fit it all inside. Very much a lot of space. You can even have plenty of room for adapters and stuff like that inside the gun pretty easily. Pretty nice and neat. Put it back up the end cap, and all you did was extend it just a little bit. And when you get put on the stock, you really get a feel on how little you extended the gun.
because it actually doesn't take up very much room. So slide on the stock. And that's it. And actually, as you can see, it is actually shorter than it is extended all the way. So if you, like most people probably do, run it with the stock extended, you won't even notice. You will just have a gun that looks a lot nicer. So from here to here, you have the battery extension unit, and my battery currently goes to around here. So the type of batteries that I usually use, you really have to fill around to get them to fit inside. So very nice battery extension unit from AirTech Solutions. And this one was for the G&G ARP9, but they also make them for the Amoeba AM13, 14 and 15. Same principle. Small extension unit that you just put on directly if you are the owner of an Amoeba AM13, 14 or 15. So that was the review of the battery extension unit from the G&G ARP9. And it also works with the G&G ARP556. So if you have one of these, you can purchase the extension unit, and you'll find the link in the description below to where you can purchase it. And in my own webshop, if you have residence in Denmark, you can also buy the G&G from the G&G ARP9 CQB gun from my own webshop along with the extension unit. So thank you for watching, AirsoftTech.dk.